I want to ride my white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And George was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
You say Rose,
I say Royce.
You say God,
give me a choice.
You say Lord,
I say Christ. I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
Okay, here's our crowd. We're at Lake Willoughby. So you see it in the background. We're getting ready to rock and roll here in a few minutes. I don't know how many riders we got. I think we got about 20 or so. And we're gonna have a great day today. Looks like a little cloudy, but I think we're gonna make it.
Here we are in Lake Willoughby. Getting ready for the first ride. Lake Willoughby. On our Willoughby bike ride. We're at one end and we're gonna ride to the other.
Hey!
You say Coke,
I say Kane,
you say John,
I say Wayne.
And waterfalls along the way. The road. Peter Gilman in 1852 built the first road along Willoughby Lake.
Here she comes, here she comes. She can do it, she can do it, she can do it. Hey, that's some climb, isn't it?
Are we done now?
Oh, I think so.
And it's still raining, but we're here at the Cabot Creamy in Vermont.
Thank you. This is St. Anne's Shrine.
It'll be at least an hour.
Right here in Isle of Mont.
No, never.
There's a studly guy here.
A hero for a hero.
All right. Do you have any words of wisdom?
No, but George and Mike, you're definitely my hero in coming up with these good rides.
Oh man, thank you. How was the ride today?
Nice.
Wonderful.
Yeah, did you like it?
Yep, only one hill.
We ordered up the weather just for you.
Oh, it wasn't a hill.
Compared to
a tenth of a mile.
It just slows down a little bit.
The incline.
It was a little pimple.
Yep.
What do you think, Simon? You like the ride today?
Oh, I had a great day today.
Yeah,
fantastic day. The weather just got better. It wasn't hurt today.
Yeah.
No. No. Winooski Bridge, Winooski River. Our causeway ride. Here's our wonderful group down by Shelburne Harbor. We got Mount Mansfield in the background there over George's head. And over that away, we got Camel's Hump right over Susan's head. That was part of the Green Mountains. We got a couple of wonderful boats out there in Shelburne Harbor. So, anyway, that's our little... So this is Shelburne Harbor. Mount Mansfield in the background there. $2 worth of boats in the harbor. Go, baby! Alright! There we go, Magic Hat Brewery. Thank you.
need some action.
All right, need some action.
All right.
Do a successful trip.
Cheers.
Here's a little Magic Hat Brewery. Ta-da. You need a successful day.
Down the hatch, guys.
Successful day. That's what I was trying to say.
And you haven't even had a drink yet.
Yeah. Getting started early.
That's pretty good, the light stuff. I don't know what it is.
Which one was that?
Well, my dad tried to get me fried.
He is off. The IPA.
Ta-da!
Yeah.
We don't know when, we don't know when. Time on, get your plane right.
Your
honesty shine,
shine, shine.
What?
A wedgie. Madam Blue, what can I get you? All you got is water. Okay, then I'll just take this.
Somebody's getting married. We have a very special occasion in the house this evening. Patty is celebrating her birthday.
29th birthday.
And we'd like to wish her a very happy birthday. Shall we sing? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Patty. Happy birthday to you.
As much as I wanted when I was losing weight.
You guys want another one? Over here!
Here comes the sun, I say, it's alright.
Everyone's taking a picture there.
Okay. Anyway, here comes our two hot riders. Right from New Jersey. Here they come. Ta-da, the new seat. No Captain Marvel outfit today, huh?
No.
Okay.
Not today.
On the ferry.
There's trouble right there.
Well, we're gonna have some fun.
Fun in New York.
Hello. Start.
Boat heading back to Vermont. Thank you. following the ride. We're in the park in Shelburne, just relaxing and having a good time, having a little brewski. There goes Randy, he's going back. Comes the other hot dog rider. See you later. Have a great ride.
Yeah.
This is Michael and his harem going back. How many women do you have in there? One?
I shouldn't get lost because I got enough people telling me which way to go, right?
Oh, yeah. One, two, oh my goodness. You got a whole gaggle of people in here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Women. Six women and Michael.
I like those odds.
I like those odds too. Look.
Katie.
Okay.
The next award is, we've had occasions where there's, it seems like there's been gunfire and sirens, and we have the gunshot and flat tire award that goes to Mike.
Not that he wanted that award.
I think he's gone through more tubes than anybody on any trip.
Yeah, right. I've got lots of things to tie bikes down with.
That's true.
The next one is the most miles driven, and that is actually two people that aren't here.
Yeah.
No, that's, you got mountain bikes in there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Most miles on a mountain bike.
All right. Most miles on a mountain bike. That's Ron here.
All right.
All right, Ron.
And then we have a couple people that need to know exactly where we are, longitude, latitude, how far we've driven, what's our elevation. So we have the GPS Key Awards goes to Mark and Simon.
The next one is the Little Lamb Award and Miss Congeniality. It goes to Cheryl. Little does she know.
We have two birthday awards. We have Simon, who did 61 on his 61st birthday. And we have Patty, who did 0 on her 63rd birthday.
Then we have a very special award. Okay. This is I Don't Like My New Seat Award, and that goes to Kathy.
Some people had more difficult time getting up here than others.
Oh, God.
So for Hannah, we have the Deer in the Headlight Award.
Yep, thank you.
We have an Eagle Eye Award. This goes to the person who spotted the first eagle, and then it goes to Steve.
I'd rather see the deer.
And almost killed everybody in the process.
Yeah. And this award's going to be given in absentia or whatever. It's the Phantom Tandem Award, and supposedly, although they've been phantom and we can't tell for sure, it's the most mild award.
It goes to Ed and Roxanne.
Yeah, Ed and Roxanne.
We have a mountain climbing award, not necessarily on the bike, but that goes to my daughters, Pam and Susan, and their boyfriends, George and Ryan. They climbed to the top of Camel's Hump. I don't know if you saw that mountain, but they climbed to the top of that mountain on, Friday, Thursday, maybe Saturday.
One of those days. And we have had people helping out other people. And we have the Savior Awards. And one goes to Simon and Nina for saving Hannah and Steve and bringing them out.
Yay!
Although I'm not so sure how happy we are about that.
I love you too, Mike.
And then we have the Randy. We've got an award for Randy for saving Mike by providing him several lifts.
We have the Dedicated Husband Award. This goes to Randy for shopping for the perfect gift. Oh,
yeah.
As you all know now, how fast you go on the trip, how many miles you do is not important. We have a Vermont Maple Syrup Award. It goes to Nina. She's slow and steady. She continues on.
Vermont Maple Syrup.
Yeah. And we have the Wish We Could Award. This goes to Mike and Julie Brinkmann. Wish we could have been there.
Yeah.
By the way, we want to thank Mike for all of the work he did, putting the directions together, working out the hotels, and his wonderful meal this evening, Mike. Thank you.
And we have an award for the person who's setting the steadiest pace. And the steadiest pace is 60 beats a minute. And that also goes to
I'm very proud on this one because this is the Euchre Champs.
Oh,
and it goes to Randy and George. All right. All right.
Okay, and the runner-up or second place Euchre Award goes to Mike and Kathy.
Upset to me. I don't understand this. Oh, that's right, that's right. Okay, we...
Count the nose hairs.
Yeah, right. We have a... We normally break it down into two groups. We have the big dogs, they go out and do their thing. And then we have also what we call the tourist group. And the leader of the pack in the tourist group goes to Deb. You're always leading.
We have one more award, and we've all benefited from this award. These people have provided us invaluable information of things to do up here, what to see, where to go. They provided the beginnings for the tour, and the award is a Tour Guides for Vermont Award, and it goes to George and Sharon.
That's it. Now, Simon.
Delighted to be here with you all. Thank you, Steve and Hannah, for getting us invited. And thank you, Mike and George, and all of you for accepting us into your group. And we had a great time. Anything else before we start? A week ago, we loaded up our bike rack. Traveling north, we drove and drove all day. Ahead of us, a deer hit Steve and Hannah. So we picked up our old friends on the way. Soon our bike wheels would go round and round, plus the roads of Vermont go up and down. We'd be riding with a pack of wolverines. We'd ride and ride and we'd never look behind from where we came. Just go round and round and round. You too high? cycle game. George and Mike can plan our daily riding, scenic jaunts with wildflowers in purple heather. Every morning we hear them deciding, as their plans keep changing like New England weather. And our pedals, they go round and round as the roads of Vermont go up and down. We've been adopted by a pack of wolverines. We ride and ride and we never look behind from where we came. Just go round and round and round in the cycle game. A week of sun and ice cream draws to closing. Summer rises, we can't even try. Facebook photos show our smiles and posing. Now we hesitate to leave and say goodbye. And our pedals, they've gone round and round, across the roads of Vermont go up and down. We feel like unofficial Wolverines. We rode and rode and we never looked behind from where we came. Just go round and round and round in the cycle game. Just went round and round and round in the cycle game.